is up, guys? My name is Ruby Steve, and today we're playing some Far Cry 4. So I get my put some videos up of this game. I've had it for a long, long time, but never really played all that much of it. So I decided to start myself up a new game, just to keep myself occupied, really, till Primal comes out, which is out in the UK in March. So today we're going to start off with a story, find out some stuff, and then hopefully find some fun stuff to do. He doesn't sound like he's having fun downstairs, so we're probably going to have to go rescue this guy, if I remember rightly. Let's go see what we can find out. As we go along, we're going to try and find these boxes. Oh, he's really not enjoying himself down there. That kind of light up as we go past. There's a letter. Hi, Daddy. Nice to meet you. Are you here? Oh. Well, someone's friend called Uncle John is facilitating help for his wife, if you know what I mean. Should find some ammo for some handguns. It's 80,000 already, that's pretty cool. Anything over here we need? Oh. May Pagan's light shine upon you. I remember that now. Stuff's starting to come back to my mind. About this game the last time I played it. Hi, Daddy. Goodbye. Do you buy something like that? No. No, I need to know any more about the fact that his wife is enjoying herself without him being home. So if you hear me in the background doing this, as some of you will know from my streams, I do vape. Yeah, I'm one of those kind of guys. So don't use it against me, obviously. No. I don't really want to watch that. Do I? This will work. Wow, man. That's brutal as hell, right? It's gonna hurt. It's gonna hurt. Ah, yes. Now I remember. Sabal. A haircut, though. Wow.
What about Darpan? You are.
To get you out of your safety. Okay. Darpan's fucked it then by the looks of things, gents. Sorry, Darpan, thanks for getting me into the country and all that kind of thing, bro, but I'm gonna leave you electrocuted to death. Let's get the hell out of here. Of course I will. Trust me, bro, I'll make a run for the truck, no problem. Two, three. Didn't make a run. I haven't got a gun. Why haven't I got a gun? Do I get a gun at this point? I hope I do. Oh yeah, it should do. I'll pick that up though, thank you very much. I'm not sure I've got to fight my way out of this, but I'm going to anyway. Oh, that's not good. Right, just get in the truck. It's easy to get in the truck. Whoa! Elephant was pissed. Let's heal myself up real quick.
There's a gun underneath the dashboard! Use it!
Underneath the dashboard. There we go. Hang on, son. Probably not.
On your right. Shoot. Damn.
Fucking hell. Dude, this thing is not good. I think I'm firing from a moving truck. Wow, dude, I lit that guy up in the face and he didn't die.
Hold on.
Oh, damn! That's not good. So we're going to start off the video, it's kind of small. And then if you guys like it and you want to see more, and, you know, if anyone wants to see more of this, at least anyway, I'll make more and more and more until Primal comes out. But I'm also using this to fill in the time between now and the Division being released as well. kind of excited for The Division. If any of you watch my live stream on Friday the 19th, I think it was, whatever day it was, I played actually 13 hours of Division Stripe, rocking out in the Dark Zone and everywhere else in between. So, I mean, the guys I play with are all really looking forward to Division overlooking at, they're overlooking Primal. Primal's going to be pretty cool. Division's going to be more of the game that I'll play on, like, live streams, for example. I may make some videos here and there with it, but Primal's probably going to be the one that I'll make the most videos with. Right, so, need to heal myself up real quick. Grab a little bandage on my arm like that, full health, thank you. Okay, I need to remember how to stealth. Oh. Okay, so, attachment fills, take a throw rocks, see the crouch. Okay, this is basically normal controls. Just throw a rock over there, see if we can get these guys distracted a little bit. Yeah, okay, I believe you won't hurt me. I really don't believe they're not going to hurt me, by the way. As long as they make it past those guys, then I'm kind of good. Will we, though? Takedowns. F for takedown. Cool. Alright, we wanted to take him down, pick up his weapon. Tiny booze, ammo for handguns. Do I want to engage these guys? The ones behind are already gone, so let's do it. Not good, not good, not good. Definitely not good. So that was not what I wanted to have happen. Let's try that again. Okay, so he goes over there. Check that piece of rock out. That's right, bro. You wanna know me? Thank you for the AK. Tiny booze, maybe? Surgical glove this time. Alright, so these two dudes need to die. Do they though? Let's swim past them. Let's leave these guys alone. That's what we wanted to have happen, lads. A little bit of a stealth ambush right there. Oh. No, no you don't. You don't see me. You definitely don't see me, dude. Don't even think about shooting me, because you don't see me. I'm invisible. I'm like the wind, man. I'm gonna rain off that, dude. Let's skin this guy. Because we all know that skinning animals give me bait, and then I can use the bait to hunt, and if I remember rightly, I can use the bait to attack, to help attack those dudes, the ones, the nasty guys. Sounds like we've got a couple up here. Alright, that can go down the middle. Wonder if there's a bear or something. Yep, bear. Sorry, dude. Thank you, though, for helping me kill them. But it's never really gonna last, is it, in all fairness? Oh, that dude was smoking opium. Alright, that's that one. Where's this other dude? Where was the other dude? Oh, there he is. Message him. There's another guy, wasn't there? I thought there were like three dudes here. Yeah, there is. No, that's him. Right. So we got bait, we got 45 rounds for the AK. We're in a good position right now. Did I miss someone over here? Someone tells me to run towards that face. Oh yeah, I do. Don't fail me now. I don't know what to do. Should I take the handgun? Yeah, we'll take the handgun. Let's see what this handgun's like. This is not going to be a this is not a good idea. This is probably one of the worst ideas ever. I know, let's leave the long range rifle that I have down there and pick up this handgun instead. This is definitely going to be much better than running around with an AK. Melee. Okay. This is the body armor. Pick up some throwing knives. I wonder if there's an AK over here. I don't know that. Oh, there is, yeah. Let's take the AK. It's gonna give me more range on these guys, and I got a shit ton of ammo for it now. Oh, okay. So, camera. Z to equip and holster your camera. And then move in and out. Okay. Okay, one. Oh, he's one there. Didn't even know he was there. Alright. I think what we're gonna do is pop a bit of meat over there. That bear will go up and attack him. That one can die over there. I just saved him from an absolutely terrible. I don't really want to use too much of this, do I? Right, I'm already using way too much ammo. Oh! What a throw! Holy shit! Body, I was a backflip by a bear. That's not a good. That's a good start to this this series. If things are gonna be like that already, then this is gonna be a really good good couple of games to play on this. Let's see what I can pick up off this guy. The backflip though. That backflip door. Right. So what we wanna do is basically we wanna get up to. Get up to wherever they need to meet us, and we'll kind of go from there. Then, I mean, we can't really do much other than that for today. So we'll get up there. We'll go find out what they're doing over here, and then we'll call this one. Oh, there he is. I wonder if I got enough ammo on me. I mean, this AK hasn't got the best handling, and I kind of. Grenade out. Wow, this AK dude is not doing any damage to this. Whatever it's called.
Archie, my boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you?
I do, actually. Crazy motherfucker.
Look, all right. Hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not for everyone's taste.
He executed the chef because of the rangoon. What the hell? So if you've seen the opening to this, he says that they're gonna like cause chaos and stuff and whatnot. I kind of want to stay with him, just see what kind of chaos we could cause together. There's gonna be a box. There is tea bags. Very nice for a British person. That is. We like our tea. Let's go with this water. Oh, come on. I still can't believe that bear's backflip. That backflip, though. Oh, ah, there we go. Alright, so we want to move up here. I'm going to try and not make it too long for the first episode, and then, you know, I don't want to lose you guys' attention. I need one of them to stay still for a second. Let's see if I can throw a knife into him and kill it. Oh yeah. The hunter moves up on its prey. The prey doesn't even know that he's there. Get it! It's not a bad throw. So if I remember as well, you can craft stuff in this, right? Yeah, we can. I wonder if we can craft anything. We can. Okay. So we can now hold up to 500,000. That's not too bad. What we ideally want, though, is... Alright, come here. Come on, dude. I'm not gonna chase you all over the map. That was possibly the worst throw ever. Alright, so I'm gonna skin. I don't think I can make anything out of these guys now that I've made that wallet thing. But we're gonna skin them anyway, just in case. See that one. Either way, I've gone from a scared tourist to being able to like hunt animals, skin them, and know a body parts to take out. It's pretty good. Let's take the quick route. I'm gonna make that one then. Right. Up here we go. I just like how this game looks though. I mean, it just looks unbelievably nice. RJ! Alright, love. Throw me a rock. A rock. Can I use anything for those guys that we just killed? Sambar, we need to kill more of them. Tibetan wolf skin is what we need. That way then we can hold more than one gun. Alright. Let's climb up yonder. And get up to where we need to be getting. It's an honor to meet you. Wow, look at that. I'm amazed you made it all the way here on your own. What are you trying to say? Well, fucking seen I'm like not good at surviving and shit. It's not fair, man. It's not fair. So look at that. Look at that for a scenery. I'd love to go somewhere like this in real life, man. That'd be really cool. I'll have to find out where this place is based off. Start booking some flights. Oh yeah, ammo. Take all the ammo that we want. Oh, there's just loads of stuff in here. Yeah. Take it all. Are those army guys still looking for me? Big and men will stop at nothing to get you back. See the enemy? Let's get up top. Please let that be a Tibetan. Oh, it'll be a steel leopard, wouldn't it? Oh wow. Some good combat. Avalanche. Get out of my way. Avalanche!
Take cover!
Oh, no. It's definitely not good. It's not what we were expecting. Right, so as a tourist that didn't know how to fire a gun, but now it does. Didn't know how to skin animals, but now it does. And I can also survive avalanches. Am I like Chuck Norris? Jesus.
You're a tough man to kill, brother. That's a good thing, right?
Prologue complete. Right then, that's it for today. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more. And what we'll try and do is we'll try and hit 10 likes on this video.
How did you know to find me?
Thank you, guys. Appreciate it. Have a good day.